Aidan McCrossan, athlete from Scotland, that won the first match at this Euro Hockey with Belarus by 3-1. What a great start for you.
Obviously really pleased to get the win. A little bit disappointed about performance. We expected to come out, but I think first game in the tournament, run out some niggles and we'll come back stronger.
Tomorrow it's your rest day. You play again on Wednesday with Italy, your second match at the pool. How are you going to prepare that match?
Well, we'll rest up, maybe go to the pool for some recovery, eat well, sleep well, and we'll come back stronger against Italy.
Good luck for the rest of the tournament.
Thank you very much.